While you're sleeping.
Will that guy be you?
I hope you're like sleeping, you know? Just having a good old sleep. And somebody goes, stab, 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 stab.
Will that somebody be you?
No. Doesn't have to be. Dude, imagine this straight to the balls.
Oh, I'd imagine like grabbing them, like ripping them.
And twisting and pulling and then feeding them to the dog with them attached.
Ah! And like singing it.
Like, oh, I listen to you. You gonna go watch my, can you please plug that back in?
Fuck you, I'm gonna plug back in.
Alright, are you gonna go watch my stream?
Maybe, maybe not.
Mini Winnie.
Wiki 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 wiki.
Oh yes, amigo. Chef Di Paolo. Chef Di Paolo. Chef Di Paolo. What are you doing, Di Paolo? I'm dropping and then it's all stop locking and I'm gonna be fucking. That's where it's on the streets of California. Yeah, I was raised in California. Yeah, I'm gonna be CJ.
Southern California, home of car hopping and bomb dropping. West Coast pop block.
CJ.
Rocking how we're talking.
CJ. What's up, man?
In California, yeah, we're home with
guys. I ain't heard from you in a while.
Shit, they say.
Oh, yeah. You seem to be ghost for a while. I was like, where the hell did he go? Of course, I ain't been on either, so I've been busy working and shit. I was just dropping by to say what's up, man. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here, though. Talk to you later. Yeah. Raised on the streets of California.
Southern California,
bum 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 dropping.
West Coast pop locking. Rocking how we're talking.
Raised on the streets of California.
I was raised in California. Yeah, we're home with dying every day over some shit they say. No matter bicycles, tricycles, cold as icicles. Smoking chronic shit so high, you would think my eyes are closed. I got my eyes on those. My eyes are closed, but they're not as it. Lucha when you get too close. alone, then I know what you think. I don't know, I might explode, unload, reload, and I load. You broke the code, you got to go. Ain't no future when you're fucking crazy. California homeboy, where the quest is busting. California styling, California riding. Pull your boulevard to Bristol, then back to Highland. I got to do it like the locals do. Don't waste your ride on your ride like you're supposed to.
Your bed down to a special temperature?
Kind of, yeah. You're not
oh, he got my ball. You got my ball.
Stop grabbing my weenus. Dude,
you can so get up. It's so easy for you to get up.
I know, but still. Nigga! No luck.
Fuck your shit, man. I'm coming. Fuck your shit.
crab cakes and my wife be drippin'. She saying they pimp. I'm about to cup a tiger and put it in the couch. Three bears of company, so nigga, you don't know the thing. Tony Minton, Tony Minton, Tony Minton, Tony Minton. Check up on my ear. Tony Minton, Tony Minton, Tony Minton.
I'll get for this. don't get it. There's only one body. Oh, who's like, who's making all the noise? It was me and Mia. It was only me that was doing all that.
Oh, my God.
Smoke! What are you doing, Smoke? Huh? What are you talking about? The visual effect is? I have no idea. It's the same as it's always been. I haven't done anything else different with it. Did you get to do the exclusive target? Oh man, that was actually pretty good. You missed that one. I got a broadcast of it though. Although it's pretty sad because I hunted around for like an hour looking for him, and then the one room that I forgot that, you know, he's supposed to be in, I did it last and he was standing right in there. The thing is he doesn't the thing with the exclusive targets is they don't show up in red. So you literally have to look for them and have to match the faces. And now I gotta blow this bitch up. I'm basically just bored as fuck, so I'm around doing random shit. Do you know when we're supposed to get the new map? Or new mission? Damn it. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I've been popping off and on here, waiting for it to show up, but still nothing. I'll be right back. Oh wait, I need to get an explosive before I go off on that one. I gotta blow this bitch up. The question is, how the fuck am I gonna blow this guy up? I don't even know who the hell he is. I've never seen that guy before. Which duck should I use? I think I'm gonna use my custom duck. It's weird how many rubber ducks they put in here. I thought there would only be like the one. I guess they put one out for other people too. Use both of them on and off. I'm bored like that. I'm Valk for a little bit if I go grab some lunch. Hey Smoke, you there, man? So what you doing, bro? Yeah, know how that one is. Yeah, I got the week off, so I just figured fuck it, I'll be doing this. So did you just get up? Damn, why the hell you get up so early? Understandable. I just got a message back from fucking Rainbow Six Siege. They finally unblocked, or not unblocked me. I can go play it again whenever I want to. Since I got fucking booted last time and fucking got reported. I was like, man, whatever. Fuck that. I don't even have the damn game no more. Fucking assholes. Oh, I could blow this guy up right here? I'm gonna blow up everybody though on this shit. This is the guy I gotta blow up. Why is it I can literally blow him up and leave? Alright, whatever. This is gonna be pretty stupid though, because I'm gonna blow up both these guys. Hey man, hey, have this. Oops, if I killed another guy. I'll be having to do this like 5 times, so it may get pretty boring if you're watching me. I guess one of these is going to be I can't kill that other guy, which I think I just did that. I don't know if I killed the other guy or not, though. I think I might have killed him. Yeah, I had to have killed the other guy. Be interesting to see what they have next, so. Yeah, I think I'm going to go through and do all the things. Wait. If any civilians are killed, you will fail with me. Fail the mission. Damn. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to be the downside to it. So I'm going to have to figure out how to remove. Yeah. I did all the other ones where you got to hack the computer and take out the chef. I did all those. Yeah, the only thing I don't like about any of those is it's all the same thing. Why can't they fucking mix it up? I mean, like, the last challenge for the one where you gotta kill the chef and hack the thing is the security guys can see through each other. I don't even use that disguise. I literally start out in the cook area and, go in there, kill him with the fiber wire, turning off the thing, wait for the people to leave and freaking hack the thing, and that's pretty much that. And then there's the one where it gives you like a minute and some odd timing to to hide bodies. I don't fucking need a minute. The fucking cabinet's right there. Really? I threw a fucking coin way farther than that. How the fuck does Vic guy pick it up? Come pick this damn coin up, you son of a bitch. I'm trying to keep you from dying. I don't give a fuck about you, truthfully. Okay.
What?
I know you.
They're blasting. That was funny. I was able to kill him without killing those civilians. I just had to move that one guy, because that one guy likes to stick there and get blown up too. Is it always fuzzy, or is it just occasionally? Is it always blurry? I don't know what it is. It could be I have a lot of people online, but I doubt it. I really do. All right, so I get to eliminate both these idiots now. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna use a different duck though. I got to use that one. Another one? Oh, okay, cool. It's a little different. Yeah, I'm surprised they still haven't fixed it where it stops locking up right there. It always locks up during the loading screen. Well, what did you do? Wait, it says to kill them in an explosive. Okay, wait a minute. These both aren't targets. One of these guys isn't a target. So where the fuck is this other guy? I gotta have 2 bombs and I only have 1. So...
Sorry, sir.
He's over here somewhere, I guess? How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Oh, how the fuck? I don't. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, it would, but I didn't know he was in there. I thought he was literally this guy over here. I thought he was that guy.
Sorry, sir. So
I'm gonna have to restart this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart this. shit. That is kind of confusing, though, because I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to line these two idiots up. Let's see, where would be, yeah. Wait, no, that's the same place, isn't it? Hey, the main square is inside the thing, right? Mansion kitchen? Okay. That's usually what I've been going as. Wait a minute. I know how I can do it. Fuck it. There's a fucking flask I can carry. There's a flask I can carry around. I can just throw a flask at him and fucking shoot it and then go right over there and blow him up with the other thing. Only thing is getting out of there. I might die on this one. But oh well. I ain't got nothing else better to do. Yeah, in that little room. Man, I like that new sniper they gave you when you hit level 20 on this mission, though. About damn time I could... Yeah. About damn time. Because I was trying to do... I was trying to complete those escalations without zooming in, because I couldn't do it. And the fucking thing was touchy as shit. It took me a little while to get it to work for some reason. I gotta find something flammable, though. So that's basically what I'm looking for, is something flammable. I thought that was a flask, or... I have one of the... Oh, wait, I forgot I could carry both ducks. I don't know why I completely forgot that. I was like, eh, whatever, fuck it. And I can't kill any civilians. That's kind of the... Probably not. Hell, I know. One time I was doing the chef one, and it only happened one time. I did it, and the guy fell right in front of where everybody was at. So the dude runs outside, goes and tells the guy, "I'm up here in the thing, ready to work on the computer." And two of the and what the fuck just happened? I literally hit play. This thing is fucking stupid. Whatever. And then I don't know what the fuck happened that one time. It was kind of weird. But it was kind of funny, though. Yeah, I don't use proximity mines. Them bitches fucking blow me up every time I walk away from them. So you heard from Tucker? Yeah, I haven't either, my friend. That's the problem. Last time I used those things, I blew myself up and like a couple casualties. I got the target, but. Yeah, they're too much of a risk to use. I don't know how I'm a level 20 and I still don't have the morgue unlocked. That'll make any sense. Is yours like that too, or do you have it unlocked? Huh, bro? Smoke. You're level 20, right? Okay. Since you're level 20, does it say that you have the morgue unlocked or no? Yeah, mine's not unlocked, and I don't know why. I just find that to be pretty stupid that I can't, that it's not unlocked. And I'm level 20, so I can't unlock anything else. Damn it, there's a fucking casualty here. Hopefully this guy doesn't die. Wait, when's a fucking proximity mine? Fuck that bullshit, I don't give a fuck. I have a fucking proximity mine though, that's what fucking pisses me off. Doop, 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 doop. Let's see if I can get you this damn thing right. Okay, die. Die. Boom! Bitch. I know I went around the wrong way. That was kind of stupid, but whatever. Now, doop, 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 doop. Doop, doop. Doop, 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 doop. Doop, doop. Hey! What? I can't kill him, never mind. Damn. Have that. Boom. If I had my my fiber wire, I would have just fiber wire the one bitch and fucking blew the other one up. Oh, that shit was hilarious. I'm gonna do that one again. I'm not gonna do the exact same thing though, because I know I'll have to keep doing it for the previous things. See, watch this. Level 20, and when I go to, I have to go to, let's do play the next mission. I'll show you there. Alright, what's this one? Keep the outfit you were wearing on when you started the mission. I've been doing that, but whatever. I'm definitely starting out in the kitchen. That was funny. Oh, wait, no, let me show you. See down here? Church morgue. I don't know why the fuck. I don't know why it's locked. I don't know if I can get that lucky again though and hit both targets without fucking blowing up the casualty with it. That shit was funny. Yeah, I have no idea either. You know one thing I never could figure out, though? I could never figure out how to get the priest to give you his outfit. Because that's the only way you can get it. Because you can't harm him. You can't pacify him. You can't do anything. I never figured out how to get the thing off of him. So I was like, fuck it, whatever. Yeah. So I just gave up. Oh, there's another one? Damn. Because I found several guards... outfits. I probably was right by it because I found four or five evidence rooms. Probably. Oh, when I was just playing this to complete everything, I used a damn thing. Doop 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 doop. I'm gonna sneak around the back and blow him up again like I did. I might go right to him and blow him up. I don't know. That was fun though. Hey, I got a question for you. Do you like ducks, man? Woo! Have that duck. Are they going opposite ways this time? Wow. Hey, mister, have that. Wow, they took fire at me right at the last minute. So who's the third target? and where the beach is at. What the fuck? Huh. That's odd. Oh yeah, I see him now. His name is Richard Palomarno or some shit. What the fuck? I don't even know where the fuck he's at. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to smuggle me another bomb or something. Fuck it. Oh, and I can't change outfits. That kind of sucks ass. But fuck it. Whatever. I'll use... I kind of want to kill him with the breaching charge, though. I think I'll go with the remote explosive. Just to be on the safe side. I've never used a breaching charge. I've been wanting to use it, but I just haven't had time to use it. The thing is, you're going to use it once, though, so it's not that much of a good use. Because then you get alerted by everybody. Huh? I mean, yeah, if there's like a door that I find where I can't like lockpick it or use a crowbar or anything, then yeah, I'm going to use a breaching charge. But other than that, I find no use in using it. It's pretty weird. One guy's on a beach, though. I don't know what are the chances if I can get back up here. Fuck it. I'm gonna try to do it. I know I should grab it, but I think... Yeah, I can still get up there. I'll probably get shot all the fucking bits trying this, but whatever. Maybe I'll get lucky and that one guy will go the other way again. Hi, buddy. Have this.
Hey, you. Yeah, you.
Nope. Oh, fuck. And why is he lagging behind this time? Fuck. Damn. you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna kill the gate guy first. I know there's a much easier way to do this. I just do it the quickest way possible. The one by the beach is the one who has all the casualties around him, doesn't it? I might go for another way. Or not. I don't know. I feel like throwing a can at him, though. I was actually surprised they started firing at me that time. Because the last two times they didn't even bother shooting at me. My ducky friend.
Where?
That's his foot right there. I think that's his foot. Come on, run! Run, motherfucker, run! Right, what the fuck? Where is this? Okay, it's those two guys that I actually hit. No! I'm gonna blow this guy up! Or nobody. Alright, fuck this bullshit. That actually might kill me if I try to blow them up after I pull them off the thing. That is the one thing different I did notice about all of them, though. Those two guards at the end didn't ever shoot at me. Might be just easier to go around the other way and fucking blow them up when they come right for me. No, I think I'll try that. So did you ever blow both of them up with the cannon? Yeah. You like doing that one or not really? Yeah. I was actually gonna throw a brick at one of them. I'm not gonna go around that way this time. Fuck that bullshit. Is that a bodyguard too, washing the car? No. Okay. Cause then, no, it wouldn't work. Have my ducky friend. Here, have that. Watch me die again. Oh shit, I forget which one's which. Fuck it. Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? Never. I'm gonna kill myself. Die. I don't know how he missed that duck, though. What? Hold on, I can't.
Somebody's talking to me. I don't know who it is.
I'm Vestos! Hey, after this, I'm probably just gonna leave my shit on a thing and I'm gonna go grab lunch and go finish up the other five missions after I get back. Yeah, shouldn't be gone too long. About 5 or 10 minutes, probably. Providing that I actually get this one done right this time. I don't know why last time I didn't get him, though. Because I saw the damn rubber duck go right by his shoe. Too bad I can't plant both of them all right beside each other without them noticing. And then just blow both of them up at the same time. Or all three of them up at the same time. The only way I think that could be done, though, is if I actually... Yeah. Hey, my friend, have this. Come on. Man, this fucking dude runs too damn fast. Fucking A. You know what? Fuck you, suck on my pistola. Son of a bitch. I might go kill him first. I don't know. This is getting to be pretty shitty, though. I don't know why this one's giving me such a damn problem. Because it's not any different than what I've been doing. Can you still hear me? Smoke. You can still hear me, right? Okay, good. I was trying to move it away from the fan. So do you know who that other person is that keeps fading in and out of watching me? I'm gonna try something real quick. I don't know if this shit's gonna work or not, so I might may fail this one. Alright, put away the brick for a minute. Gonna ignore that guy for now. My plan is he's gonna come over here and I'm gonna get both of these sons of bitches. Hey man, hey, what's up? No, I'm acting like a dick, you say. Well, let me show you what a dick is. I can't really see that fucking rope. Are you telling me I can't throw this over the wall? What the fuck do you think you're going? Eh, I don't think I can make it up there. I'll take a risk. Fuck it. Blow up. Oh, fuck! It's gonna happen. Yep. I almost fucking had that though. If his ass didn't go over there. Too bad I can't make him fall over the thing though. Cause that's really what I want to do is fucking pull him over the thing and then blow him up. But that's gonna cause me to die. Don't you hate when people keep fighting over and over again over some stupid shit? Jesus. Oh, shut the fuck up. I can hear you all the way in here and I don't want to fucking hear. I don't know why they both stood there and looked at it. Yeah, fuck you, son of a bitch. Shit. Why didn't I fail right there? I killed the freaking bystander. I don't understand how I didn't fail that, but whatever.
Hey.
Have that. I don't know how I didn't fail this. Hey, Mash. That's good. What the fuck? I don't understand how I didn't fail. Smoke, you saw me kill that white guy, right? The fuck? I know last time I killed a random, it fucking made me go back over it. Mash, were you the one fading in and out when you were trying to watch me? Were you trying to watch me earlier? Because it was fading in and out. I saw whoever it was for like a glimpse. I didn't know who the fuck it was. I have no idea why I didn't just fail that, but whatever, I'm not gonna fucking question it. I don't have my tool though. Shit. This could go both ways. Don't tell me I really could just walk out here. Hey, somebody else did join earlier, but they left. I just don't remember who that was. It wasn't this guy. Aha! I got one attempt at just opening whatever the fuck I need to open. My question is how the fuck do I get out of here? I forgot. Damn.
Wait a minute, hold on. Can I can't what fucking Alright, later. The fuck? Oh, I was like, how the fuck do I get out of here? Smoke, are you there? The fuck? What the fuck? This guy right here. This punk. Wait, they're not. I've got the thing in my hand and they're not even so much as curious as to why I have it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to kill this last guy without blowing up.
There they go.
But it rolled. Are you kidding me? It rolled. Fuck that damn one. I hate that damn one. I almost had that too. That pisses me off. That really pisses me off. I don't know why it let me kill a random, but yet the thing rolled away. Have you ever had that thing roll actually, or no? Proximity mine. Or not proximity mine, damn. I may have to change to other tactics, I don't know. That shit pisses me off though. I almost had that. You know what, I think I'm gonna use that on something else. I think I could find an advantage for that. I think I can actually make that little thing roll down the hill and blow up that one guy. And save for that idiot. I'm gonna try that. Maybe a lot easier. I don't know why the fuck I didn't just go here though. I have no idea why I went that way. Let's see if I can do this. Give me this. Doop, 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 doop. So you got any plans for? Smoke. Do you got any plans for today or nah? Yeah, I just had a weird incident. It happened again. Have this ducky, bruh! Yeah, I killed that dude, that same guy again, and I don't know how I escaped that, but whatever. Shoot this guy, or shoot this chick, in the process of getting me. Like super evasion, bruh. Give me my damn key, son of a bitch. And now I have a duck to blow up the right person. Hopefully I don't blow up both of them and it fails me. I just blew up two people, or one of the guys I wasn't supposed to. Doop, 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 doop. There's one guy. I could take the boat exit this time. What? Wait, what the hell? Oh, I was like, don't walk over there, white chick. Have the birthday present, bro. Good one. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. No, no one's gonna help you. Fuck y'all, motherfuckers. Doop, 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 doop. Aw, oh, you're looking at me kind of funny. What? I can't... Oh, yeah, I can't kill civilians. I just had to make it to the boat. I completely forgot about that. Since it let me kill that one civilian twice in a row. Oh. Damn it.
That was funny.
So have you done all the challenges and shit, bro? You just lost interest in doing them? Yeah, know what you mean. I'm ready for the new freaking thing to come out. Hey, did you Silent Assassin this one or no? That shit was fucking easy once I figured it out. I think Showstoppers was a little harder than this one was as far as doing the Silent Assassin. Let's see what crazy shit happens this time. I gotta remember, I can't kill no civilians, even though I did kill that one guy. I guess he doesn't count because he's a bodyguard. Fuck you, homie. Alright, I wanna use this one. No one needs to help you. This guy's not even somewhat worried about what just went on. Have my ducky! Blow up. What the fuck? My rubber ducky didn't blow up. Did you see that smoke? My rubber, the proximity rubber ducky didn't blow up. It always blows up. This is the first time it didn't blow up. That's bullshit. Like it made like all the squeaking effects and everything. It just didn't go off. It's almost like he picked it up and pocketed it. That was weird. I have no idea why it did that. Do you know which one's supposed to be next or not really? I'm kind of wondering what the USA one's going to be about. I kind of wish they'd bring back the White House one. That was fun as hell. Did you like doing the White House one? It's what? Yeah. I thought I'd like this one better because it was Italy. I mean, I like the way they set it up, but I don't like... I think one of the things I don't really like about it is how you gotta go down in the caves to fucking destroy the virus. That shit's annoying. I just use the dongle now whenever I go and mess with it. I don't even go down into the thing anymore. It's just not worth it anymore. Oh, shit! Did it work? Okay, it worked. Oh fuck, I went around the wrong way too. I'm probably gonna die.
Hey mister, what the hell is this? You did that?
No, you did that. Alright, duck, go off this time. I'm watching you. Okay, boom, blew the car up. That shit was cool. Wait, what? No, okay, well, yeah, I was gonna say, which one did you like better between Italy and Paris? Why? Why'd you like that one better?
Yeah? You hide like a little girl, but don't come back.
Because there's more stuff to find and stuff. Yeah, same here. Yeah, I definitely can agree on that one. It really did, though. Like, that was the one thing that, like, I don't know. I was reading somewhere that they were going to make it a possibility for the either it was supposed to be this one or they've already done it or something, and that I killed the last target. Don't tell me he fucking didn't. Bitch, man, fuck this shit. I'm gonna go get something to eat too. This is ridiculous. It's pissing me off. I fucking saw him die.
Damn bullshit. Thank you.
Hello.
Smoking. I'm temporarily back. I'm gonna finish this last one real quick, and then we'll go do something and come back. So, what's your gamer tag on Xbox? With no, like, any spaces or anything? Alright. I may add you on my brother's account. You play GTA on there or no? What do you play mostly on there? Ooh, Left 4 Dead? That's a good one. I figured out what they're doing about Dead Island. Dead Island, that's kind of disappointing though. The way they're doing Dead Island is they're bringing, like, the first one, I think the first one's already out for PS4, but the other one won't be out until June. What the fuck? I missed again. Damn, it ran out to the middle of the street. I hate when the damn things roll. This shit's annoying as hell. Doop 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 doop. So, other than Mafia 3, what other game are you gonna get later on? Getting what? I played that one, man. It's not that good. No. I mean, for $30, it's okay, but it's not worth it. Yeah. It's just a racing game, that's it. Like, you can't even get out of your car. Yeah, Burnout's good though. It's nothing like Burnout though. Damn it, that shit sucks. So, I don't know if you were just watching or not, but you remember how I went in front and I blew up both guys? I blew up the one guy by accident. Well, I went to the car and I blew up the one guy, but the other guy fucking walked over there and blew him up and it triggered the fucking thing. Bullshit. No. Mm-mm.
Must have been Mash's. Yeah, but his name is on the party. Wow. Both three bitches. Now to see if I can hit this one without having any issues. Yeah, it even says non-target killed. Blow up! Are you bullshit kidding me? The fucking proximity mine doesn't go off. I'm gonna walk. You know what? In case he just wasn't close enough, I'm gonna continue. I have no idea why the fuck he didn't go off. I don't know why the hell the rubber ducky doesn't work half the damn time. It fucking pisses me off. Understand how the hell I didn't blow him up that time, though. That makes no sense. And he's back over there where the rubber duck is at.
What are you trying to do?
Fucking your bitch. Fucking annoying hoe. What's up, bitch? Man, Toker, this is pissing me off, man. I swear to God, I'm getting this last one. That's the fucking die. I did. I found him. That shit was fucking annoying, bro. Like, it was fun, but it was annoying. You fucked it up? Oh man, how'd you fuck it up? There's you can poison him. Damn. man, what I did is I just took his bodyguard out and then waited for him to go in the other room. I just like stabbed in the back with the modern syringe and hit his body and just left. On the second floor. Yeah, I couldn't get him to go up there because I tried that first. And now, look, get this. So now I'm doing the one where you gotta explode and kill all these guys. Like, there are three guys I gotta explode. And it's the freaking proximity mine. It worked the last three times I did this. Like, it worked when I got the second target, it worked. Then it worked. And now it doesn't want to work. I don't know. It's pissing me off, though. Yeah, I used a detonation on the guy by the fence. And I saved one detonation for the other guy. So, I don't know what the fuck it is. I know it's pissing me off, though. And I still have one more set of challenges I have got to do that I haven't done yet. Fuck that, no. I'm not doing that one. It's fucking stupid. Yeah, he's here. I'll be honest, I did try it, though. And I got the first one done, but not the second one. And I just killed a fucking civilian and it let me do it. But here I killed this guy, this other guy by the car, and it's like, oh, fuck you, hell no. Fucking blow up. Blow up. The rubber ducky doesn't blow up anymore. At the gate? Alright. I don't know why the fuck it's not working. Yeah, it even makes the squeaking noises. So I don't know why the fuck it doesn't go off. I gotta finish this one and go do something real quick, and then I can start on the other ones. I had fucking today and yesterday off, so I was able to do that thing. It's snowing? Damn! It's on its way then. You'll get it. Damn. Man. It was funny. A fucking friend of mine, he was like, I got fucking tickets to go to Toronto. And I was like, okay, have fun going. And he was like, wanna go? And I was like, sure. No, it was funny. So get this. So this dude's like, you wanna go? And I was like, I got work. And he was like, well, tell him you're sick. And I was like, that just doesn't work. He happens to know where I live. I was like, there's nothing I can do to get out of this one. And he's like, all right, I'll just take my aunt then. I was like, your aunt? What the fuck? I had to clown him so hard when he said, I'll just take my aunt. I was like, what? Boom, blew him up. I don't know. It was just fucking weird. So the rubber duck worked. The fucking rubber duck worked. I don't understand why the fuck the rubber duck worked. That pisses me off, though. The fuck, and this, if this damn thing rolls over the embankment, I swear to God. Oh, I killed myself. Fuck. Oh, that was funny. I blew up the car and the car freaking blew me up. Oh, I just wasn't expecting the car to blow me up. The damn car. I was actually expecting that proximity of mine to go over the edge. But hell no, that shit killed me dead. Fuck yeah, the car blew up and it killed me. And that's the first. I'd never had the car blow me up. I swear that was hilarious, though. I might have to do that again, just for shits and giggles. A damn door just closed on me. Ouch! Smoke, are you watching me now? Or were watching me just a minute ago? Oh, because I was going to blow myself up on purpose. This shit was funny, though. Like, I don't even know what triggered the fucking car to go off. No, the bomb wasn't even near the car. This dude picked the rubber... He just pocketed the rubber fucking ducky. Oh, it blew both of them up. Damn, he went flying over the fence. Y'all guys, hey, look at this. He's hanging on the fence now. Oh, he just fell off the fence. All right, let's see if I can not blow myself up this time. Come on, don't blow myself up this time.
can't believe I did that shit, though. Don't roll over the embankment. Boom! There's the car. I think so. Oh, well, I know I have silent assassin suits only. The ones with the cannon, except for I haven't done airplane, just because that was kind of stupid. Yeah. Yeah, that's mine too. You gotta go to work. Alright. Later, man. What's up? With the telescope? No. I have not seen that one, man. That sounds interesting, though.
Who are you?
Boom! I got it this time. Ooh, that's cool, man. I would have had this done so long ago if I didn't shoot this guy on the pier. Hey, when I get back, I'll probably be like 5 minutes max. I'm gonna do the other set of challenges, man. I'm never doing that fucking challenge again, though. That is the most bullshittest jank I've ever fucking seen. Fucking way that damn rubber ducky doesn't do any damn thing. It only works if you throw it a certain way. You were watching me, bro. You were watching me. It didn't blow up. One time he pocketed it, it didn't even do anything. Except for when the guy pocketed it this time, he fucking blew up. I don't know what the hell's the difference between that guy and the other guy.
Oh, shit.
Monkey fucking at it.
Damn, it's hot as fuck.
What's up, Smoke? This kind of sucks. The one time I need to start the morgue, I can't. Smoke! Am I? Why the fuck could I do that? Ain't this a bitch? Damn, shut up.
I'm from a city that everyone knows. All pink creased up on my clothes. In the street and up the low, low. And got my clients on the limo. From a city that everyone knows. All pink creased up on my clothes. In the street and up the low, low. Got my baby waking in the legends. All real silly hoes don't need to make shit up. I don't kick you what you want, those cause you make the fun. You never once had my baby just so fucking fun.
Yeah. Mm. I had some leftover lasagna. What? You can't understand what the music is? Right now I'm doing the one with the priest. Trying to figure, can't remember where the hell the outfit is at though. I know it's somewhere around here, so it's only a minute before I walk across it. This must be, yeah, bodyguard's outfit. So if this is the bodyguard's outfit, it's something. Okay. Down here. Yeah, right here. Should be it. Just grab the fucking key. Motherfucker. Oh, okay. No, what the fuck? Ah, forgot. Damn it, this pisses me off. The one time, why can't I use a kitchen knife? Oh shoot, I wish I could use a kitchen knife to pry a door open or something. I don't know why I can't hang on that ledge either. That makes no sense. Which one's this? The mansion security? Yeah, mansion security. Okay. I'm sure that one of these places. Yeah, there we go. I be right back, be forced, like Jarre Springer forced.
No, puto.
So where did you say this outfit was at? The priest. Like where the catacombs are at? Alright, I found the evidence room. Oh shit, it's right here. Dude, that pisses me off so bad. You don't even know how bad that pisses me off. Because I fucking walked by that earlier. Like, when I was trying to do all the challenges and stuff, I walked right by that outfit. Here's my guy I gotta kill too. That was just the weirdest thing ever. Fucking Hitman was bobbing his head back and forth. Oh shit, the other fucking priest is right there. Because I know everybody's going to get suspicious if they see two priests. Damn, I couldn't kill him right here if I wanted to. Damn guards right there. Do I have to kill this dude with the melee? Or no, I can do it with any damn thing. Damn, I don't know how the fuck they saw me pop that, dude. Damn. They're fucking locked and loaded down there. Holy shit. I thought those guys were just fucking there for a damn church. I didn't think they were bodyguards. Damn, there was a bunch of them, though. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists. And some,
I assume we're good people. But I speak to border guards, and they tell us what we're getting. And it only makes common sense. It only makes common sense. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South and Latin America, and it's coming probably from the Middle East. But we don't know, because we have protection and we have no confidence. We don't know what's happening.
They don't want to support us, want us banging for quarters, only want us to buy with their borders, kick us back and want borders.
Shit.
Rice is all on the subject. Rice is piece of shit. Really just the government of it. Fuck Trump, fuck it, Trump. Wanna speak on my people. Everything you stand for, stay through. Make them feeling illegal. Dissent it, I meant it. When I first said fuck you. What if I was a real Republican? It's something I must do. So fuck you, your mama too. I would rather Obama too. All your hoes just get clean. And serviced by who? That's right, so shut your bright ass mouth. And fuck a minute, man, too. Time to wipe prejudice out. So put your brown fist up, hold it high in the sky, and put them right in the scope, and give that trigger a try. I'm not the type to advocate violence, but on this point, I won't be silent to this racist ass redneck pimp. I won't keep quiet, so shut your fucking mouth before for brown skin. Oh, yeah, this other side, let's run it from California. Take two vibes, it's really dangerous, but I'm off the drive. I'll make it rain on them. You see this fake ass Donald Trump, them homies bang on them, slang on them, write your name on them, put the Spanish last name, carve it on this bank, and take a picture for fame. I can see my name, Garcia spray, bleeding off the freckles on this bank. All my hip that know would run to protect, so lock it low, put a bullet in that chamber, let the street mason know. We ain't fearing the danger or the chip they try to reply. That's why you see the pyramid and an all-seeing eye. Drones flying through the sky and now it's turned to this. Fans kissing on my TV and now we got this Donald Trump baby talking greasy. Believe me, it's time to put the target on him. Pull out that Guerrero de Chivo if you close, fuck it on you. Ever stop and thought about that struggling woman who tries her best to make it daddy, but she still can't do what she wants. The blocks and gunshots. Try to find a job if there's a nigga just like her. So now it's getting hard. She does everything she can, but now she's losing weight. But she got a baby in her belly from when she was raised. We see it in my somehow some weight that has to be in escape. So she sleeps on the desert floor, looking at the gates. One chance, don't look back. Running across the train tracks to a bright new future. When you trying to change that, I don't agree. You see, there's a gang that's just like me, that their parents came illegally. But now it just seems to me you're trying to catch the boat of the racist Republicans. But you didn't have a problem with your business of running in 20 brown skinned people. Just like the lady I mentioned, that's what hard in your company, trying to earn a pension. So I say, fuck a hypocrite, my position, I don't give a shit. Consider me inconsiderate, but never know a little bit. Brown soldier militants that look to all my hands and shots at all the choppers, me my lord president.
¿Sabes qué vas a chingar a tu madre? No me entiendes. You son of a bitch, my fucker, goddammit. You son of a bitch, my fucker. My fucker, goddammit. Eres hasta mojado, hijo de tu chingada madre. Si es que te escarban, ¿de dónde vienes?
Tweet this.
Do what I tell.
data. Kicking it, then erase ya. Cause you wanna go to one of those social networks and go state ya. Facts about my nature, I gave to see you later. Ooh, this bitch is shaking the table. You missed me cause you missed me. Listed with twin clicks, look at me when you missed it. You scripted me.
Could have been done better, but whatever. Big brother. What? Ah, cameras, of course. Bitch ass shit. Man, that's bullshit. I can't fucking use the church more. I need to. So what you doing, Smoke? My brother comes over today, I'll play Black Ops with you, man. Yeah, he's got the disc, so... Thank you.
what you doing tomorrow, Miss Smoke? You don't have any plans yet? Hey bro, if I get payday again, are you gonna play it with me? If we can get it to work? Alright, because I might be able to get it this week. Yeah, because I got a friend of mine who owes me some money, so I'm gonna try to get it. I think it'd just be better if I buy it on digital, because I read a lot of things, because people were saying that they had a lot of problems with the disc versions. So might have had something to do with connection problem too. I was reading a couple reports people had said where they had connection issues because they bought a disc. I was like, that doesn't even make any sense. But we'll see if it makes a difference. Because I don't exactly get how that would affect the connection.
What's up?
Shit. I hate cameras sometimes. They're such bitches. Is this even the right damn way? I hate when I can't remember which way to go. Oh, son of a bitch. I bet you I'm getting further away from that. Let me ask you a question. You ever seen the movie Life? That shit's hilarious. It's got Eddie Murphy in it and somebody else. I don't know if you know who that is or not, though. So let me ask you a question. Why is hockey such a big deal for you guys? Hockey. Bro, you know what the fuck hockey is, okay? No. Like, why is it such a big thing for Canadians? I don't get it. Because you know what I did one time, but I didn't know it was a bad idea? One of my friends, he was born in Toronto, and he moved down here. And I don't know, I was just fucking with him one day. It's easy to piss him off, so I said fucking Canadians one time. He said fucking Americans. So we always like had this bullshit thing, oh, we would fuck with each other. And then I said something about hockey, and this dude fucking went all ape shit on me. He was like fucking like, don't you ever say shit about that, I'll fucking check that shit back. I was like, what? I was like, it's a game, that's it. He fucking got all butthurt about that. What, you don't like hockey?
That's a first. I don't know about Toker. Toker may not either. I hate the damn security tapes on this one. This one's a bitch. Yes. I found 5 or 6 of these things now. What's crazy is if you don't destroy the right one, then it still counts. Did you do the one where you have to dress up as the priest to kill the character? That's what I'm doing now. Dress up as the priest and kill that bodyguard. Yeah. That one's pretty stupid as well, isn't it? Yeah, really. What's the point of this? Some pretty stupid challenges though, as far as these go. You know, I kind of want to go to the one where it's like in a hospital. Like you have to take out members of a hospital. I don't know why. It just seems something kind of fun. So I gotta take out 2 guys. I gotta take out this nigga with an what the fuck is it with a damn explosion? I don't like doing these damn explosions. I mean, they're funny to do after a little while, but they're fucking annoying after a while. You could tell they really got bored here with these escalations. Watch the last one on this one is like, and kill yourself at the end. I'm like, oh great, well, so you can't really be in this one. I just wish there was something else that I could do. It just sucks.
Hello, ladies. Here's the deal.
Oh, that's the other one for me. This one's kind of a weird song. I don't know why the fuck I have it. It just sounds funny. I guess that's why. Oh, I gotta blow that bitch up.
Yeah, fuck that. I don't want to blow that guy up. I want to stab him or something. Smoke, you watch him? Playing zombies? Man, let me ask you about that. Why do zombies remind me of a damn what, Red Dead Redemption for some reason? Like with the characters and shit. It's the old Western, man. Say what? Yeah, that's the only one I've done. Why? I mean, this seemed okay to me, but I didn't get to play the other one, so... Yeah, I just got started. I just started playing that one, but my brother has the disc, so it's his anyways. I just play it whenever he's bored and has to play. The reason why I got on the base because I thought there'd be another target. I ain't have a damn target though. Kind of pisses me off. God, this is so stupid. I haven't pacified anybody, and now the challenge is not to pacify anybody. I'm like, really? You could have made something else so much easier than this. You could have made, like, don't let anyone catch you killing anyone or something. Fucking retarded. mean, yeah, there's different ways I could go about it, but I don't know. I know one thing though, they better not do like they did last time, where they let us have the fucking content and then we can't play it for fucking 24 hours. That shit was bullfuck. Yeah. I hope they don't wait till the end of the month either. You know the one upside to being a short game from what I heard? The maps are gonna get bigger as they go along. Which would be interesting to see which one comes next and what different things you can do in it. I hope the next one has more targets. Yeah. Cause I didn't like the whole virus thing. It was stupid. It was neat to have. It was different because it wasn't like an actual target, but that was about it, you know? So what was your favorite part of this whole Italy map? Oh yeah, that is pretty cool. I like how there's a little different shops you can go into. That was cool. I found the way where I didn't have to kill the flower guy, which was awesome. Because I got tired of getting negative points for that one. Wait. I bet you the body counter is going to be next. I'm actually going to have to hide these fucking bodies. Okay, it's pacified, okay. Which I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna hide that one guy at, but I'll find a place. Shit. Fucking cunt.
I haven't seen you before.
Yes, the fuck you have, bitch. And that fucking guy. Yes, I'm a fucking pastor who sells drugs. That totally makes sense.
Hey, where are you?
Are you bullshit kidding me? How did he survive that? I threw the duck at him and it went right through him. Fuck, I don't know where another explosive is at. I really don't feel like doing this again though. Fuck. So did you play that Trop Topic game or whatever that was?
Yeah, wasn't that good. I didn't care for it, so.
Hear me smoke. I said after this one, I'm probably gonna get off. Yeah. I may be back on later on today, though. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do if I come back on later on, though. the fuck is this? Within 3 minutes. Oh, that's easy. I don't know if it's gonna be that easy considering I can't start out where I need to. But that is gonna present a problem if I can't. I'm not gonna be able to do this today. 2 minutes because I can't start out where I need to. I'll be surprised if I get it done though. Spent almost just a minute fucking getting my outfit. And then I gotta go get another outfit and chip. If I could play this, it's gonna be really short. Like I'll probably have only like seconds to spare. Less than a minute to kill both targets, and I haven't killed one yet. It takes me 2 minutes to get to every damn thing. Son of a bitch, this is be able to shit. This guy's down here. You see? Damn, I'm gonna have to fucking get an awkward shot on this bitch. This is definitely gonna alert suspicion though. There goes one. I got two more I gotta kill. I got one more.